Hey, what's up, everyone? Today I am back on playing Fallout. I'm going to show you how to get the Xuanlong Assault Rifle. I just left Megaton, and I hate making the video when it's at night time in the game, so I'm just going to wait until morning. That way it's easier to see and you can follow my path better. I'm feeling better now, unlike my other videos where I was sick and I sounded a lot different. But, most of the stuff that you might, that you're go, you're gonna see a enclave, a little camp kind of thing, that's probably not going to be in most people's games because, I have installed, Broken Steel and Point Lookout, the, downloadable content, so, you might not see that. Right now I'm using, Old Painless, which is another modified version of a gun, which you can find at the Republic of Dave in Dave's safe, which I'm going to make another video showing you how to do that. Right now, I just went through Springfield. I'm following this road to the top above those rocks, above Vault 101. It's just an easier way. And right there, that hill is Vault 101. Go past it. This is also just a test, was just kind of a test video, but I said I may as well make a video out of it anyway, because I just got an HD PVR, and I finally got my HD PVR working, and there's my T15B power armor. It's great. I actually lose almost no health when I get into, when I start fighting now. So here's one of the stands for the bridge. And you saw how it paused. For some reason, it was only recording 2 minutes at a time. So this is like a couple separate videos I put together in the iMovie. There's Vault 101. You have to go over to the Jury Street Metro Station. And in a cafe will be the on a body of a man called Prime. Will be the Xuanlong Assault Rifle. Also with him will be 500 caps, which is very helpful. I lost the end to the video. I couldn't find it because after I make the video, I have to unencode it. And then it comes up to this. I put in iMovie and then I do the editing and this voiceover, which I'm doing now. So right now I'm just walking. So I'm just going to keep talking about some of the stuff. So after that, then and it takes a few minutes, and I just recorded this early in the morning really quick. So I lost one of the ending file, but you get there, I just lost the part where I go in and actually show you where Prime is, but he's not that hard to find. He's already dead. He's laying behind the counter in the bar. See, there's the Enclave encampment I was talking about. I've already received the weapon, so I'm just rewalking it so you can see where to go. So it's about to end in a few seconds, but that on the left there, that little building's where you go in. And I will have a new video up soon.